Let's talk Kenny Pickett. The wicked Mr. Pickett. He's the ticket. He knows where to stick it after he licks it. Wow. This is getting dirty, and I like it. Click it, thick it, Buddy Holly and the Crickets. Kick it. Because the Steelers are crap in the red zone, you got to kick it with Kenny Pickett. What the frig else is there to say about Kenny Pickett? Except when in the world is he finally going to play a good game?